Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy, Son TJ here. How's it going, everybody? Today, we're here to use Vegito Blue or Super Saiyan God, Super Saiyan Vegito, because I keep using that shit. We already used Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, and I already recorded Omega Shenron a while back ago, but that shit's going to be coming out later, because no one's going to give a fuck about Omega Shenron as long as this DLC is out. Vegito's really cool. I'm using Savage Strike and, what's the other move? Spirit Stab. I'm also using that with my creative character, so those are really beast moves. But it's time to see how the new improved Vegito really works. And let's go, man. I got realness, I just kill shit cause it's in my DNA. I got millions, I got riches building in my DNA. I just win again, then win again like... What I'm really loving about DLC Pack 4 right now is the new Super Saiyan 4 costumes, even though the tails don't fucking move, but we're not gonna talk about that. I really enjoy the new moves Vegito has. I've really been able to unlock the fusions of monsters stuff, even though I heard his ult is like OP as shit. It's like Supernova, but it only costs 3 key bars, and I think it does more damage. Like, I think they literally said fuck it with this DLC. They said, you know what? We already went all the way in with Aura Slide last DLC. Nigga, let's go even further with this one.
1 eternity later.
Nigga, I've been sitting here for 4 minutes. This game's new DLC was supposed to bring new life to this bitch. It's supposed to bring some Drake magic into this game. No one's coming to fight me at all. Is it because of me? Is it because of matchmaking? Because either when I get a nigga in here, he only has 2 bars. Or something happens. I'm just frustrated. This makes a brother not want to make videos. Okay, this new Vegito's moves are pretty fly, actually. Not that disappointing. The only main things are the same is his throw and his triangle combo. But yeah, all of his moves are literally from the anime, which I really have to appreciate. I lost all the funny shit I was going to say earlier because I was waiting there for a good, like, 10 minutes, nigga. It was ridiculous. This game's matchmaking is a motherfucker. Okay, this guy said he had 4 bars. Why is he floating like that? I ain't trying to have that shit. Stop playing with me, motherfucker. Listen, deep voice Goku. I don't got time for this. What the fuck? Okay, Vegito, are you just weird online? Just be real with me, nigga. Just be real with me. Are you just weird online? Bitch! What the? Yeah, this nigga's weird online. God damn! Come on, man. Oh my god. Like, a lot of players are doing this now. They're just backing up. Like, I thought that was like a set he was getting rid of, but oh my goodness. Just sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. Be humble. Sit down. What the fuck, Vegito? My nigga, you supposed to teleport to him. That invisible ass key blast. Why, Xenoverse? Why you do this to me all the time? Man, that's like the most depressed girlfriend of all time right now. Why you keep playing me? Why do you keep playing me? You always come back and say you're going to be brand new, you're going to be different. You keep playing me. Oh my god. Oh, guys. Yeah, you don't even know how to use fucking Aura Slide, right? You don't even know how to use the broken way. Nigga, I just need you to stay humble and lay down, man. Please, okay? Don't get up, please. Whatever you do, I will shank the shit out of you. Don't try it! No, oh, damn it! Fucking nigga, I told you to lay down! This game don't like me, yo. It really don't. I can't get a good battle for shit! Okay, man, we got a nigga named Top Gamer, who has Rihanna. I don't think that's Rihanna, man, because have you seen Rihanna Wild Thoughts? That bitch fine, I don't give her enough credit. This bitch has the audacity to have her nipples on YouTube and still be allowed on this bitch. YouTube is playing unfair games. Okay, Top Gamer with that weird ass face. You gonna get this Vegito work one way or another? Okay. Come on, bitch. Let me do something to you. I don't know what that means in this context, but fuck it. Okay. I feel you. You ain't gonna do shit, though. Okay, that combo does not work, and I really love that combo. That's some old bullshit. Why is everyone doing this backstep bullshit? Oh my god, I'm about to shank the shit out of you. Okay, I can't shank her right now. Can you stop playing? This game online, yo. It kills my spirit. Okay, bitch. You trying to get this W and not even play. Like, this is not even ranked, people. This is fucking player match. And people play like hoes on fucking player match. I don't understand. Can you stop backstepping, you motherfucker? Oh, come on. I can't even punish like I want to. Are you really just going to keep backstepping? Are you going to run? Can you stop being a little bitch about this? Can you not, woman? Oh, my God. I think she's trying to piss me off. Top gamer, you a top bitch. God damn it. Okay, seriously, this is how everyone's playing now. They're just backstepping, waiting till you finish a punch, and continue on doing this shit. You know what? Fuck this. Fuck this. Everyone wants to be a little bitch. Everybody wants to be a little bitch, huh? We could all be bitches. Oh, yeah, now you want to fight. Now when you feel like you have an edge. I swear, y'all all bitch made sometimes, man. Real talk. Oh, yeah, I can't shank her now, huh? The game just doesn't allow that shit sometimes, huh? I swear, I hate all y'all. I hate all y'all. All y'all bitches. Every single one of y'all. All y'all. Fuck all y'all. Running out the time, having ass hoe. Running out the time, ass hoe. Fuck, come on, man. That move doesn't want to work now? Fucking Christ, there we go. Fuck y'all running away heifers. I swear to God, man. This is like the 10th person, and then like it's not gonna show up on video game. I'm talking about I've done some battles off air, not recording. Everyone plays like this now. Who created the video telling people, yo, if you wanna play, some people, backstep. Fuck you if you made that video. Also, look at you, perperpetrating. I hate how this game perpetrates. 3 bars, but I don't know where 2 bars. Fuck out my way. Even though I've been bitching a lot, I'm having fun making video game videos. I really do. I wish I could have it on my second channel, but we're not big enough for a lot of people to go to that channel. Yeah, I'm about to whoop this guy's ass. Also, who you think is stronger, Super Saiyan Blue Vegito or Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta? Because I made a video playing as Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta. I don't think it got that many buzz, but hey, fuck it. I try to make content. It's up to y'all to watch it and support it. So, the fuck? Why did I turn around? Can you stop being a little pain in the ass? My fucking son? Okay, this game servers. Like, this guy had 4 bars out of 5. 4 bars out of fucking 5, man. Why? What's the issue, Xenoverse? Dips? I'm about to break your face, bitch! Oh, come on. At least they made that easier. Like, you can transform easier. I can't hit people when I don't like the feeling when I punch you in the face. Your ass just fucking Obito's me. If you don't know what Obito means, you gotta watch Naruto. That's the only way you're gonna get that. Fucking bitch! What you thought this was? Oh, come on. Okay. Nigga, lay down. Be humble. Damn it. Bitch, lay down. Nigga, know yourself. No. God damn it. Be humble! Come on. Really, you gonna run? Why is everyone doing this to me? Why? What's wrong with y'all? Why y'all can't just play the game? God damn it. Nigga. Oh shit, he hit me. Why'd you hit me, son? You gonna be a little bitch about this? You gonna be a little bitch about this? You gonna be a little bitch about this, huh? God damn it. Oh my God, you don't have the heart, son. Oh God, he has the heart. Yo! Oh man, he still ain't gonna kill me, but this is fucking hilarious, high key. Son, I need you to learn to respect your elders, bitch. Come on, just die. I shake the fuck out of you. You're not even supposed to be able to block. Nigga, I told you to stay humble. What is it like? This is like my 3rd battle, right? Okay, we'll end it after the 2nd one if this guy sticks around, because everyone else left. Maybe he's gonna pick a better character next time. Okay, this man really think he gonna beat me with Kid Trunks. Well, this is how the Vegito video is gonna end. Also, tell if you think Vegito can beat Beerus. I think he can. Everyone loves to use that whole Hakai bullshit or the time limit bullshit. So choose which of your poison if you think Beerus is gonna win. That's pretty much all people Beerus people say. is the time limit, bro, or Hakai's unbeatable. That's pretty much what it is. Okay, let's whoop some ass. Aw, goddammit. I'm trying to learn a stamina break. Goddammit. I'm not good with the stamina break of this Vegito because his normal square combo does way too many hits to cause any real damage. Okay. Nigga. Damn it, I can't perfect block or break his shit. Okay, okay, you can try to kick me all you want. Okay, that's good. Okay, what the fuck, game? You just gonna be like that? You just gonna be like that. Trunks, be humble! Oh, god damn it! Oh, god. Nigga, just stand there right quick. I told you to be humble, okay? I done told your ass too many times! Oh, come on! Let me get my shit in! What? Okay, this game is lying. This game is lying, yo. Yeet! Come on, come on, man. I'm trying to win. Trunks, I need you to be humble, okay? I'm gonna give you that humble stab in a minute. Can I put some KD? Not KD, what the fuck? Can I put some Kingdom on? Nigga, I told you to stop blocking, okay? But you keep playing these goddamn games. No! I've done told your ass too many times. You want me to do it again? Because I'll do it again. That's what I thought, huh? Little bitch. Damn it! Come on. Trunks, listen. You're not Spirit Bomb Trunks. You're never going to be Spirit Bomb Trunks. Okay, you might be in the future, but we ain't going to talk about that. You're going to be a little bitch about this, huh? Gonna be a little bitch. I'm going to go fucking... Oh, god damn it. Okay. Enough of this shit! Okay, guys. If you liked the video, man... Like the video. I didn't know this video was going to go that way, but hey, fuck it. Tell me if you think Vegito, this video can beat Super Saiyan 4 Gogeta, or do you think that Vegito can beat Beerus? And yeah, tell me what you think about this character overall. Is he good as Super Saiyan Rose, Goku Black? I don't think so, but he's really fun to play with. So yeah, something's out. Peace. Love you all.